another live reaction video. Let's jump right into it. Te juro, não sei te esquecer, eu não sei te esquecer. Não sei te esquecer, não sei ver. Te juro, não sei te esquecer, eu não sei te esquecer. Não sei te esquecer, eu tento esquecer, mas juro que não dá. Eu tento fugir, mas aquele dia que até já. Ponho a cabeça na situação. Casa consegui sair, pensei em quem que por isso aí. Dali, papoma. I actually really like watching Steven dance, man. I've had him on this show. He's starting to become one of my favorite dancers, man. Between him and Albeer, I really like both of them. I think they have amazing leading abilities, man. I actually liked it. What y'all think about that one, man? Steven is easily becoming one of my favorite dancers, though, man. I'm digging your style, big bro. Si sales donde sea que voy caminando, en una pareja que se están besando. En el arco iris con que te maquillas si no estás llorando. En todas las calles veo tu sonrisa que sugiere tanto como Mona Lisa. Se me acaba la poesía, se me va la vida mía si te vuelvo a ver. Y si te vuelvo a ver, te juro por Dios que me mato. Quisiera que me caiga un rayo, un meteorito y desaparecer. Y si tú me ves, seguro que me pongo raro, porque sigo enamorado. What y'all think about that one? I noticed maybe one or two things. It seemed that at certain times they lost connection with each other. Not maybe not physical connection, but it seemed as if the follower was unsure what to do. And then that led to me noticing them get off time. And you'll actually notice in the video, he stops and says, you know, he gets back on the one. And I don't know what happened, but there was some miscommunication there. Still very nice, very smooth. The lead, in my opinion, the dance looked comfortable. And what I mean, I guess more so, it didn't look like the lead was forcing anything. It didn't look like the follower was felt constrained or felt like she was in the wrong position, but for whatever reason they got off time somewhere. I'm not sure what happened, but I enjoyed it, man. I enjoyed that. What y'all think about that one? That was super short. I don't know what to say about that one. I'm trying to get them on the show. I'm trying to get a lot of people on the show, man. We'll see what happens, man. What'd y'all think? What was your favorite video? Let me know.